Good afternoon, friends. My colleague Shri Gyanesh Kumarji, Honorable Election Commissioner on my right, and Shri Sukhvir Singhji Sandhu on my left, senior officials on the dais, all the friends from media, and all others who are connected to us through social media. A very warm welcome to all of you. इस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में आप सबका स्वागत है. लास्ट वी हैड मेट वॉज ऑन 16th of March एंड नाउ दैट वॉज बिगनिंग ऑफ द पोल एंड नाउ इट्स टुमारो इज द काउंटिंग सो क्लोज ऑफ द पोल. सो ऑन ए लाइटर वेन ऑन सोशल मीडिया नाउ यू विल सी वेरियस मीम्स विद द टैग लाइन्स दैट परहैप्स लापता जेंटलमैन्स आर बैक. सो वी वर नेवर आउट, वी वर ऑलवेज हियर. We chose to interact with you through our press notes. This was first time that we have issued close to 100 press notes, which has never been done ever. Advisories and all put together, it's total 100. So we have been interacting from behind the scene. So today we thought we'll come and talk to you about this incredible story of the general elections, and we'll also try and answer whatever had happened during these seven phases, both positive, negative. So let's just go through this incredible journey of the seven phases. How do we go about it? Is that what has been the magnitude, what has been the effort of all of us together? Char M's ki humne baat ki thi jab hum shuru kiye the election. मसल, मीडिया, मिस इन्फॉर्मेशन, तो उन चार एम में एमसीसी, उनमें क्या हुआ, कैसा रहा, आपको रिपोर्ट करेंगे. और काउंटिंग के बारे में जितनी बातें हैं, उसकी प्रिपेयर्डनेस क्या है, उसके बारे में भी बात करेंगे. तो फ्रेंड्स, इट्स ए मिरेकल व्हाट हैड हैपेंड. वील ट्राई एंड टॉक अबाउट इट मोर, एंड आई एम श्योर ऑल ऑफ यू हैव बीन राइटिंग अबाउट इट, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव विजिटेड द ग्राउंड ऑल्सो, सीन द पोलिंग स्टेशंस फॉर योर सेल्फ, and have been part of us. We have walked together whatever had happened in these last 3 months. Let's see what had happened. So the first major story, we have created a world record of 642 million proud Indian voters. This is a historic moment for all of us, for the nation as a whole. 642 ever anywhere in the world in any of the electoral exercise, that's what is the number of voters. And this is, just to give you some small statistics, this is 1.5 times of the voters of all G7 countries, US, UK, France, Germany, Italy, Japan, Canada, all put together. We are comparing voters, not electors. And it is 2.5 times of the voters of 27 countries in the EU. That has been the incredible power of the voters of India. Let's see what happened next. There are 312 million proud women voters. This is also the highest ever in the world. It is larger than the 2019 elections, both the total and the women voters. So this, we feel, is the moment that we must cherish, we must celebrate, and we want to give them a standing ovation to all our voters by this. I would ask all of you to join and hand. You are all our voters. So we thank you all. We salute all our voters, all our women voters who have really come and voted in this election, including all of you. You have also voted. I know many of you. I personally know the experiences which you have had on the polling station.